Arizona's DeAndre Ayton, producer Danny will say bear down in the control room right now, said to Slam recently, quote, the NBA ain't never seen a player like me. Now, by the way, DeAndre has been compared to Shaquille O'Neal. I would be fine not being original if my comp was Shaquille O'Neal, but that's just me. Vince, who do you think of the young guns as sort of the biggest potential game changer? Ayton, Luka Doncic.
He likes Bagley.
I said he's a very good player.
Marvin Bagley.
Game changers.
Trey Young.
I see
Steph Curry, what he's doing in our league today. Mm-hmm. I mean, the greatest shooter I've ever seen. Didn't expect that, you know, with him coming out of college to doing that into the NBA. So I look at Trey Young, that potentially
game changer.
Potentially can be another Steph Curry. The way he shoots the ball, you see what he did on a collegiate level. I mean, that's tough to do, to average 28, 29 points along with double
figure beginning of the year
assists. But he maintained that throughout the whole season.
But we're talking about, when you say game changer, in my mind, I think like you said, the people you name game changers. I mean, if he comes in shooting like Steph, we've already seen Steph Curry. That's all
I'm saying.
We've
seen one.
We've seen one.